Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
Stars and...